win, enjoy big discounts and savings. From your life insurance premiums to family vacations and adventures. The healthier you get, the higher your fill of vitality status, the bigger your rewards. Healthy has never been this rewarding. Because it's only when you take charge of your health can you truly take charge of what's important. Take charge of your life. Live the life you want. Live life with vitality.
Enjoy the rewards. So to take us through the Phil and Vitality journey of knowing our health, improving it, and enjoying the rewards that we deserve, let us all welcome Phil and Life's Chief Marketing Officer, Jimmy Javier.
Morning. Let me walk you through some of the concepts that we have been cooking up with Phil and Vitality. When we started this thing, we had one objective in mind, that is really to make or help the lives of Filipinos to be longer. Okay, and if it's longer, it must be healthier as well. Phil and Vitality is a wellness program that has originated in South Africa, as was mentioned earlier, and it's a science-backed program. So it's not just something that we come up and it's not tested. It has a history of almost 18 years, and we have statistics that going through this program will actually improve the health and extend your life expectancy. As Filipinos, a child born today has a life expectancy of about 69 years. Okay? We want to continuously extend that one so that we'll be nearer to the likes of Japan, which has a life expectancy. The Japanese have life expectancies of over 84. So we want to be like that. So we can live longer, but we can only enjoy that long life if we are likewise very healthy. So what does it take to be healthy? As mentioned earlier, there are three basic things that we need to just focus on. Very simple. Okay, one, be active. Okay, second, watch what we eat. And third, avoid the tobacco. Okay, so very simple, but not that easy, right? If you take a look at some of the things that has been developed over the years with Phil and Vitality, there is a 3-4-50 model, so very easy to remember. 3-4-5. Okay? Three things that are behavior related. Okay? Physical and activity, poor nutrition, and smoking. So these three behaviors actually contribute, okay, to four diseases mentioned earlier. And these four diseases are diabetes, cardiovascular disease, okay, lung cancer, and lung diseases. Okay, these four diseases, okay, account for over 50% of all deaths worldwide. Okay, statistics show that it's over 60% already. Okay, just imagine these four illnesses. Okay, let me repeat them: diabetes, cancer, cardiovascular heart diseases, and lung diseases, over 50% of all deaths. This graph here shows, okay, the red one would be the deaths caused by these four illnesses. On the rest, okay, much smaller, World War II casualties, lesser than that. Bubonic plague, much lesser than that. But that just exemplifies that these four, if we can avoid these four illnesses, okay, by addressing these three behaviors, you can actually live a longer life. Okay, so the problem is all of this. It's so easy to access these bad foods, right? Fast food, a bit of alcohol, the desserts, the sugars. When you're in a situation that is very stressful, you have a lot of work. At the end of the day, you want to feel good. It's so easy to go down to the nearest bar, have a couple of drinks, but that accumulates. Okay? So what is really necessary is to have that commitment, that control, that will enable us to counter these bad behaviors. As was mentioned earlier by Axel, 44% of us Filipinos consider being healthy as one of our top goals in life. Okay, so what are the others anyway? So being healthy, having a comfortable retirement, having peace of mind. But being healthy is the top goal, okay, among the goals of us Filipinos. This comes from a survey that we did last year. And in that same survey, among the top concerns would be unexpected emergencies and healthcare costs. So all of these things actually point to the fact that, okay, we Filipinos, we really have top of mind concerns of being healthy, of the cost and everything. But the thing is, what are we doing about it? Okay? So that's where Philam Vitality comes in. So like I mentioned, it's a science-backed program that lets you take charge, okay, of your life, of the cost of insurance, and so on. Okay, let me explain a bit more how can that happen. This program has in the middle what we call real change. Okay, and together with that real change, it's supported by three pillars. Know your health, okay, being the first pillar, and then improve your health, and then enjoy the rewards. All of this combined together will affect a real change in your life, as was experienced by over 3.4 million all over the world. Okay, as was mentioned earlier, this originated in South Africa, but has since expanded to other countries. In the US, Discovery and Vitality has partnered up with Jam Hancock. In the UK, they are partnered up by themselves also. Discovery is in the UK as well, outside of South Africa. So they are in China as well. They have partnered up with Ping An Insurance, one of the larger insurers in the world. And of course, through AIA, we are present in Singapore, Hong Kong, Australia, and latest is Thailand as well. So we're becoming part of that family of Vitality members. And let me run through in a bit more detail what these pillars are. So know your health. So the first step is information. You should know, right? If you want to embark on a journey, you need a plan. You need to have a starting point. And that is where this comes in. Once you register, you will be provided access to the website, the Vitality membership portal, where you can do a Vitality Health Review. So it's a questionnaire really asking a lot of details of you, your health, what your nutrition, your activity, and from those answers that you put in, it will now calculate your vitality age. As was seen in the video, the vitality age can be higher or lower than your actual age. So this depends on your nutrition, your activity, and so on, and even your stress level. So after getting that one, it will give you a set of goals to target. Okay, so you are now given a set of metrics that you will be responsible for reaching. That's the nice thing about this. You don't have to pay anyone, an instructor or a nutritionist, to do this for you. It will become automatically available after you calculate your vitality age. Okay, so first step done, know your health. So next step would be improving your health. So to achieve the goals set there, we will now have a personal pathway. So disease management, if you have any history, smoking cessation, mental health, nutrition, all of this will be part of your personal pathway designed specific for you. Now, to achieve all of those, you need to engage in a lot of activities. When you do the activities, you will now earn what we call vitality points. So how do we earn this points? So everything that you do, whether you stop smoking, if you walk 7,500 steps in a day, you earn 50 points. You go to the dentist, you have a dental checkup, you earn, I think, 1,000 points, and so on. So every little thing that you do, you will earn points. Okay, I'll explain a little bit. The more points that you have, it will be better for you. Once you have all of these points going into the system, because everything that you do, it goes back to that portal that we mentioned earlier, So it accumulates it and it tracks, okay, how many points. Once you've hit the points, you go up in status. So there's a tiering that we have that impacts the rewards. This is the nice thing about it. Your action from the plan, you have an action, you execute, and then for every execution that you have a rewards. So it gives immediate feedback so that you can enjoy immediately the rewards. So it kind of reinforces all your efforts, right? So know your health, improve your health, and enjoy the rewards. Okay, so let's discuss a bit more on this one. So everybody starts off in what we call the bronze level. So once you sign up, you have 0 points still. As you earn the points, you go up. Okay, so the next tier that we're looking at would be what we call the silver. So silver, it would be 10,000. So you hit 10,000, you get silver status. You hit 20,000, you hit gold status. And the highest level is platinum status at 13,000 points. The thing to remember with Vitality Points would be it's a yearly point system that we have to achieve to get to this status. The higher your status, the better the rewards. Okay, so let's take a look at those rewards. Okay, so the first set of rewards is associated with the first pillar as well, know your health. Okay, so know your health, aside from the pathways, the apps that we have online for the wellness tools, you get all of the discounts from our partners, from High Precision, from the JOC, and from Makati Medical. So all the screenings that you need to know your status, your medical status, are discounted already. Okay, so the next set of rewards is also associated with improve your health will be on this side. So the plan and the execution part, you also get rewarded as you do it. So you get discounts from Tubis, from our partner Tubis. You get also discounts from Garmin and Polar, as well as if you sign up with the smoking cessation program in Makati Med, even that is on a discounted basis. The membership in Gold's Gym is the biggest and the most enticing one of all. 70% off on gym membership. So all of this, okay, we're designed so that it will really push you towards activity, towards engaging into a lot of activity, be it smoking or working out. Okay, and then it's not just hard work. We also need to enjoy, right? So on the enjoy side, enjoying the rewards, we have SM Cinemas. So you can enjoy with your family a nice movie on the weekend, okay? You can have a staycation in Marriott or at Seta, okay? Also at a discount, okay? This is what I mentioned. The higher your status is, the better is the discount in the hotel. For instance, at Bronze, you're at 15% discount. At Platinum, you're 35% off. Basically, a third free, okay? So it's like buy three, get one free. Something like that, okay? So Enchanted Kingdom as well. You want to bring the kids to a theme park. And for our own products, which I will explain a little bit, the integrated product, once you buy and you're part of the Vitality program, you get an upfront discount of 10%, okay? And what's nice about this, as you improve your Vitality status, the discounts even become better. We're also coordinating, negotiating with the travel partner, okay, so that not only do you get the hotel discounted, you also get the airfare discounted as well.